Welcome to Everyday Web Minutes.
I heard a noise in my front yard today. Very faint, but very familiar. The hair stood up on the back of my neck. I looked all over, but could not find it. The sound had stopped. Now my front yard was a place to tread carefully. No going outside barefoot. You see, the sound that I heard was created by one of the most truly beautiful insects I've ever seen. Here in South Carolina, they call them velvet ants. Sounds nice and sweet. Where I grew up in Oklahoma, we called them cow killers. These creatures are not ants at all. They are female wasps without wings. The male has wings but no stinger, so I have nothing else to say about the male. The female, though, she's a sight to behold. She can be over an inch long, covered in bright red and solid black, striped velvet fur, at least the ones I have dealt with. They can also be a dirty yellow, and from what I understand, way out west near the southeast part of the Rockies, they're black. So it's a bug, so you step on it and kill it, right? Wrong. If you step on them on dirt or even rock-hard clay and turn your shoe back and forth, you'll only just push them into the ground. I tried to step on one on a concrete driveway one time. Nope. You won't kill them. You just make them mad. They will play dead or scream at you. They have one of the toughest exoskeletons Mother Nature has to offer. I can tell you that a concrete driveway and a 3-pound hammer will fix your problem. I said they would scream at you. Listen to this. This is a velvet ant. That's what I heard today. You see, they kill in-ground bees and beetles. They also lay one or two eggs by the bee eggs. When the wasp is born, they eat all the bees, coming out of the ground full grown, from what I understand. Their sting is one of the worst in the world, thus their western nickname of cow killers. It hurts so bad you think it would kill a cow. Hornet stings are nothing compared to these lady wasps. How do most people get stung? Number one, barefoot in a sandy area, not beach sand, inland sand, where bees and yellow jackets can build in-ground hives. Number two, oh, look at the pretty red and black ant that's an inch long. Here, let me pick it up. And why would anyone pick up an ant that's an inch long? That takes a special person. Number three, they step on it, assume it's dead, pick it up to look at the pretty bug, and bang, they get stung. So now, my friend, you know all you need to know about the cow killer velvet ant.